highly close loved one that's passed away. Which I guess does perfectly answer your next question.